56 yards, the longest play of the game. Heinicke throws it into the end zone. Touchdown! What a throw, and Ricky Seals-Jones is there for Washington. The back end of it got both feet down, and his first catch with Washington.